Hello there guys, Coaster Gel here, Dunkster Born but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park news update. Now, you remember about a month ago, we released a video looking at a rumour that work was taking place near the Fireman's Landing area, or behind the Fireman's Landing area, the current one, at Silver Dollar City, most likely for 2022, via Screamscape, that rumour. However, we now have movement. We've got movement. You know, I like to move it. And basically, in terms of movement, the area in question has now been fenced off to the public. It's starting. It's going to be 2022. It's going to be on course for 2022. And we're going to share the image in question from Reddit from the area itself. So if you're watching this and you post that image on Reddit, I can't remember your name, but credit goes to you anyway. We're going to post that image. We're going to put the Google Maps image of the whole area via Google Maps on your screen as well. We're going to speak about predictions, increase predictions, talk about my predictions from the past video, you know, speak about, you know, potential new predictions that are coming to light and share my thoughts on the whole thing. So, before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss YouTube video. Go and check out all the other videos today. We've put out an absolute wave of uploads today, and it will continue all throughout the next few weeks. We've got the spring prediction videos to come. They'll be on its way, so stay tuned for them. Those are the Six Flags, Cedar Fair, and Millen Entertainment's ones, so stay tuned for that. Also, guys, go to the description down below. Check out the social media links. Check out the Google Forms to submit your video ideas for the channel. And let's get into this, guys. Let's have a look at the site in question, fenced off to the public. So as you can see on your screen right about now, Found Abbey Dorsey is the current site fence. Now, of course, it's not the, obviously you can't see into the site. However, it's been fenced off to the public. This is around the Fireman's Landing area of the theme park. It is quite a large area, I'm not going to lie to you guys here. So it's going to be very exciting to see the progress on this new area, well, the area in question in terms of the development that's going to be going down there. I do believe it's for 2022. Even though it's not official yet, I do believe this will be for 2022. And I'm very, very, very excited for this, and I really can't wait to see what's going to happen. So let's have a look at the Google Maps image of the site in question. On your screen now, Found Abbey Dorsey is the Google Maps version of the site in question. So it's quite a big site. Obviously, that extended plot of land is obviously, you know, I believe it will be part of the site. We don't know that for sure. That's why it's an extensional plot of land. But if that is not part of it, then we are just looking at this outskirt area. It's quite a crescent type site, a crescental site. Yeah, that's the word. It might be a made up word, but if I have, then I might be the next Charles Dickens or Lewis Carroll, whoever his name is. But anyway, obviously, you know, there's a couple of coasters that you could put on that site. Obviously, we spoke about in the previous video about a month ago about like a Fire Chaser Express, like a Gerstlauer family multi-launch coaster with some special elements and some effects and theming. And especially think to Fireman's Landing, you look at Fire Chaser Express at Dollywood and you think of the theming of that, and there's really a massive opportunity to, you know, incorporate the fireman theme into the Fireman's Landing area. And I do believe this will be an expansion of the Fireman's Landing area currently, and that's why it's behind the current Fireman's Landing area. But now I'm going to share my predictions in general, so speaking more about the Fire Chaser Express prediction, and also about a different prediction by a manufacturer starting with the letter G. You join the dots in the comments. So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is a looking at the site in question in two different angles, one from Reddit, from the fence side of things, and one Google Maps image look at the entire site in question. As you can see, it's a very, very large site, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. And it's going to be very interesting to see the progress of this. And you'll have noticed, even though it's just two videos right now, we've started the official playlist for the new project, whatever the new project is. We don't know what it is yet, but basically, we've got the new attraction playlist for Silver Dollar City. 2022 is the year I'm predicting this, so go check out the playlist. It is tagged in at the end of the video during the rolling credits, and you can go check that out. But, of course, I do have a few predictions as to where this, in my opinion, this could go. Obviously, what you could do is join the entire site up with one massive building and create like an interactive dart ride. That for me is the least likely prediction at this very early stage. I'm going more along of a roller coaster. Now, there is two different routes you could go down. You could go down family, or you could go down thrill seeker. Family is the Fire Chaser Express, and the reason why I said yet again I'll go with that prediction is because, you know, you see Fire Chaser Express at the sister park Dollywood, owned by the same company. You know, it's a very natural step to have its own version in that state in America. Now the other version, the thrill version, is the Gerslauer Project. Now, we spoke about in a very weird energetic video we spoke in that video a little bit, in that 3 minute video, about there's a new project that Gerslauer are going to be building. I am going to share with you the official statement from the website Ride Entertainment, and it says, and I quote, "Gerslauer Amusement Ride GmbH, a proud partner of Ride Entertainment, has signed an agreement to manufacture a new record-breaking roller coaster for a yet-to-be-named client in the United States. The attraction, which is scheduled to open in May of 2022, will be formally announced within the next few months. Working with Gerslauer for over 25 years, I am always astounded by the creativity and ability to innovate no matter what the project is. It's no different with the custom layout and challenging location for this coaster, which is sure to be a showcase attraction known around the world." This is from the CEO of Ride Entertainment, Ed Hiller. So this got me thinking, what about a custom layout in that crescent-type site at Silver Dollar City, a Gerslauer Infinity Coaster, a record-breaking, one-of-a-kind coaster? Now, we've heard rumours about this Gerslauer coaster. Will it break the inversion record? Will it break a different record? Will it just be a record-breaking coaster for that state, or just America alone? Well, I personally believe that the Gerslauer project, the Infinity Coaster, in my opinion, I think it will be. I think Silver Dollar City is in line to be one of the parks in question to receive this. If it isn't, then I'd go with the Fire Chaser Express kind of coaster. But us in the coaster community, we always love to be surprised. And trust me, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a gut feeling it might be none of my predictions, because sometimes, or most of the time, or nearly all the time, it usually isn't. But I definitely believe that this could definitely be one of those times. So it could be the Fire Chaser Express coaster. It could be the Gerslauer project. It could be anything at this stage. As we ask us to keep our eyes on it, keep our eyes peeled all the way throughout the rest of this season and going into 2022. Keep doing the videos, of course, and keep you guys peeled for more information. But thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chow. Keep living the ghost life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.